Don't forget what Jesus said in Mark 8:36. What does it profit a man if he gains the whole world and suffers the loss of his own soul to hell forever? Baliwala ang buhay sa mundong ito. Maging pinakamayamang ka man, pinakapopular ka man, pinakamakapangyarihan ka man, kapag nahulog ang kaisa-isang kaluluwa mo sa dagat-dagat ang apoy ng impyerno, buti pa'y hindi ka na ipinanganak. Maraming mga tao, kuminsan Kristiyano, pinagwawalang bahala ang eternity. Nakakalimutan nila, there is no second chance for salvation after death. Hebrews 9:27, it is appointed or scheduled for every man to die once and then the judgment. Kaya po, let's be serious. We live in this earth only but once. And after our earthly existence here on earth, we will enter into eternity. And there are two kinds of eternity. Eternity in the third heaven. Eternity in the real eternal home of the living God. Hallelujah. Or eternity in the lake of fire.